It's time for another edition of Discover Downtown. Emily Wheeler is here from the city of Beaumont to talk about all of the upcoming events going on. And we start with an event that's going on tonight.
Yes, we have Jazz at the Jefferson tonight with the Lamar University Jazz Band. And they have a guest artist, Tamir Hendelman, who is an Israeli pianist. And we're really excited about this show tonight. It's a free show. Just show up at the Jefferson Theater this evening at 6 o'clock and enjoy a nice show by our Lamar University students and a very famous guest artist.
Very good. Can't beat free.
That's right.
Yes, the doors open at 6. The concert starts at 7. So bring your entire family, your friends, and enjoy a wonderful night at the Jefferson. And then go back tomorrow night for classic movie night.
That's right. So tomorrow is Friday the 13th. So we are showing Friday the 13th.
There you go.
Because it's October and why not? Classic movie nights are fabulous. They're $5 a ticket. Not a bad seat in the house. Wonderful place to see a movie. We serve concessions, which include beer and wine, which you can have at your seat. And doors open at 6, movies at 7:30.
Spend Friday the 13th watching Friday the 13th at the Jefferson.
In a historic theater that some people think is kind of spooky and haunted.
There you go. Can't beat that.
That's right.
It's going to be a lot of fun. The Robert Cray Band on the 15th.
Yes. Yeah, so this is on Sunday, and Robert Cray is a Grammy-winning artist, multi-Grammy winning artist, and he has worked with Stevie Ray Vaughan and so many other amazing musicians, and we're really excited to have him on the stage at the Jefferson on Sunday night. Tickets are still available. You can get them at Ticketmaster.com.
Okay, so make sure you do that. So we have a few days. That's on Sunday.
Yes.
So bring your family to that as well. We also want to talk about a big event that we all love, Oktoberfest.
That's right. Oktoberfest is next Saturday the 21st. At Rogers Park in the West End area of Beaumont. And it is also a free event that starts at 3 o'clock. Again, that's Saturday, October 21st from 3 to 8. And this is such a fun event. We have a big beer garden, food trucks, the big playground for the kids. We have some face painters this year. And there's a polka band and musicians from all over the country. And it is just the most wonderful evening under the trees in a city park, and it's just such a fun time.
And people can bring their lawn chairs and blankets.
Yes, bring lawn chairs and blankets, bring money to buy beer and food, and just come enjoy. Just come and relax, and it's a real relaxing event. Just hang out in the park and enjoy.
Great atmosphere, too.
It is. It's really a lot of fun. Okay. It's my favorite event of the year.
Yes, Oktoberfest next Saturday.
Next Saturday the 21st.
Okay, and we want to remind everyone you have an app.
That's right. We have an app. Download Discover Beaumont app in the App Store and Google Play and find out about all the concerts, galas, movies, and theater that are going on in our downtown venues.
All right, Discover BMT in your App Store, and then you can get the alerts right to your phone.
That's right.
Okay, Emily, thanks so much for stopping by.
Thank you.
You're welcome.